you that idea. Really, Zip? It's like going up a set of stairs, only far less boring.
Yeah? Well, I want to throw up every time you look down. Hey, Alice is back. Grab a headset.
Back so soon? From Florence, wasn't it?
Decided on Genoa at the last minute. My dissertation will never see daylight at this rate, but never mind that. What are you doing in Bolivia?
Ascending. Alistair, meet Tiwanak. She's a lovely pre-Incan civilization, currently in ruins.
Delighted.
I've been looking for certain artifacts. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in the powers has tipped me off about a rather promising rumor.
What sort of artifacts?
An ornate stone dais, among other things.
A big rock, and she won't say why.
Oh well. Where would the suspense be otherwise? Works, if that's what you're wondering.
Cool. They said it was waterproof. You should be able to swim with it, no problem. Unless you eat it, then you'll have to wait an hour.
Deep breath, Zip. This will be a long trip otherwise.
I forgot you were such an optimist.
On sight if I can't see nobody. I got worked up thinking I'd put someone down today, and now there's nothing. He owes me one. Hell yeah, I'll tell Rutland myself.
Any idea who he is or who he works for?
I haven't the foggiest. He's deliberately unremarkable.
Is that good or bad?
It's deliberate, which isn't good.
Started swinging?
Yeah, sort of danced around, screaming and yelling, whatever.
Yeah? Well, I would have kicked the hell out of
him. Yeah, whatever, man. Came flying at me screaming monkey.
Are these guys? The question is, why go to this much trouble to cause some ruins?
Quite. Isn't she beautiful? I'm falling in love all over again.
You say that to all the ruins.
I'm a terribly lucky girl. And here come the bloody tourists to spoil you.
Your gear doesn't pick up detail that small. What do you see?
Men with guns. Mercenaries by the look of them.
What are they doing there?
Getting into trouble. Survival skill.
What's all this stuff for? Moving heavy materials deeper into the mountain, probably. Sometimes ancient builders had to tunnel around hard rock deposits.
Someone picked an unfortunate place to hide.
in peace?
And still breathing, yes. Ceremony I'm keen on witnessing.
Sometimes she absolutely terrifies me.
Hoping I get to meet you.
At ease. We're just gonna talk.
I'm listening.
Have you found a piece of this? Is this what led you here?
Where did you find that?
It doesn't matter. What's important is what it does.
Do you know?
What I know is my business.
So you don't then, and that means you don't have a piece. Amanda said you were sloppy. You should have paid more attention in Paraíso.
Amanda? Amanda's dead. What the hell do you know about Paraíso?
We're done talking.
There is more than one. Father, you were right.
What was that?
Keep yourselves caffeinated, lads. We've some work ahead of us.
Means we're still alive. Can't complain about that.
I'm gonna need a clear head for this, lads. No distractions, please.
Good luck.
Anyone between me and that stone dies.
Stop. I don't want anything bad to happen, but it will if you come any closer.
Kill her.
Fire!
truly.
What are you doing? Stay away from there!
It's what I came for.
You don't need that. We can both do this.
It only works once, and I'm going to be the one.
Thank you.
these years, I blamed myself. And it was you! You killed her!
Killed her? She's not dead! She went where I was supposed to go, where you could have gone!
Makes sense right this second, or I swear I'll execute you where you stand!
I told you to pull out the sword. I told you!
Where is my mother?
Avalon! It's not a myth. Don't you get it? You'll never understand. I'm wasting my breath.
From this moment, your every breath is a gift from me.
Lara?
For years, my father believed Mother was alive. It was what kept him going. I pitied him for thinking that way. Alistair, go to the British Museum immediately. Ring me when you get there. Dress in layers. You'll be there a while.
Right. I'm off.
Zip, call Professor Eddington at the Cavendish Laboratory. Arrange a meeting.
Will do. What should I tell him?
Tell him my father was right about everything. And there may still be time to do something about it.
All I got is a blue.